Let's do it. Good luck, guys. This is break 1003. This is a WSD full-size autographed helmet. Series 3. Box 22 out of 100. Do these like I did last time. I'm going to drop them out of the bottom. It's a pain in the butt to get them out of there otherwise. What's Lopez screaming about? Oh, he still got those die casts? Cool. Dude, you have everything. I swear. Good luck. Here we go. This is 1003, box 22, first break. Last time we did these, we got Herschel Walker, Prime Time, and I can't remember the third one. Johnson. Cards. This is gonna be a college helmet, I think. This is where Herschel Walker came in. It's about Herschel Walker. Oh, I think I know what this is. This might be really badass. Who's got them? I'm pretty sure I know what this is. Somebody's gonna be really happy if this is what I think it is. No, it's not. It's totally different. Shit. A Michigan helmet. That could go about 100 different ways. Oh my god, I've never seen this. This is really cool. That's Jim Harbaugh. That is fucking awesome. Holy shit. Wow. I thought it was Taco. I did. So this is, that's Harbaugh. So that's going to be a Bears hit. It's got to be a Bears hit. He was a coach for the Niners, but he was only there for, two seasons? So that's got a JSA on it. But he was at the Bears forever. Brady would have been just disgusting. This is ridiculous. I have never seen this. Ever. That's going to be a Bear. I'll double check my brain. Sometimes it doesn't work real great. Especially on a Friday night. He has a great signature. And I believe his longest tenure was at Chicago. He was in Chicago forever. Dude played everywhere. Chicago, 87 to 93. He was a Colt, 94 to 97. Ravens for a year, Lightning Bolts for 2 years. He was a Lion for a year and a Panther. Man, that's cool. So Bears. Charlie comes back with authority. Fuck, this is cool. So congrats, man. This is JSA. I think I showed you guys, but I'll show you again. JSA. Sick. Oh, that's badass. I don't even like this dude, and I think this is cool. So congrats, man. That's one of the coolest helmets I've seen. Like I said, I don't even like the fucking guy. So let's go to next box. 55. Yeah, I thought maybe Brady for a second, and then I thought Taco, and then I thought Desmond Howard. I did not think even remotely